What's up, everybody? This is Missy from LansingHoops.com and LearnToBeBetterHome.com. And today I'm going to show you how to do a basic smear. And the smear looks like this. And once you learn this move, there's lots of variations you can do. Or spinning the other way, which is a little harder for me. But there's lots of variations you can do with the smear. So, even though this trick sometimes looks a little difficult, the reason that I like it is that it's not. And it has a lot of wow factor, if you know what I mean, for not a lot of effort. So, when you're hoop dancing, if you feel like you need a break in the middle of your dance, or if you want to sort of mix it up a little bit without having to exert a lot of effort for some reason, then a smear is a good way to go. So the smear starts with the hoop on your body like this. So if you hold it on your waist with your knuckles pointed up towards the ceiling and the thumbs on the inside of your hoop, all you're going to do is pull the hoop up like this so that it's behind your body. And then what you're going to do is roll the hoop down so that it's smearing on your body. So the smear is called a smear because you're smearing it on your body. So if you remember that, it's easy to remember how to do this move. So as the hoop is behind you and you can feel it on your bottom or maybe on your back or your legs depending on your height and the size of your hoop, then your right hand or left hand, it doesn't matter, you can start with either one. So you can mirror me on the video or you can try to do the opposite. Your hand comes down and your other arm goes up. And the hoop is rubbing from your bottom, now it's coming to your side and it rolls into the front onto your stomach. And it's still smearing. You can feel it smear across your stomach, smearing. And now it's isolating. See, this is a two-handed half moon isolation. It's smearing on your stomach. Your right hand is now coming up. Left hand is coming down. Now, when you get your hands into this opposite position, the hoop continues smearing, but now onto your side and back into the back plane. So it's front, back. If we go the other way, our hands go down, hoop comes in front, from the side, smears down to the front. Feel the hoop smearing on your side, out, side, and trace it into the back. Smear one way and the other way. So sometimes it feels a little tricky to do this, but if you put your hoop down and you think about this trick, all you're doing is going up, down, up, down. So it's really not that difficult. Up while your other hand goes down, and up and down. The rest of it, you just have to feel the hoop trace the smear across your stomach and your back, stomach, back. And that's the basic smear. If you have questions about this tutorial, or you'd like to see more, hit me up at LansingHoops.com or LearnToHoopAtHome.com. Thanks, and have a great day.